Do you have smelly socks after training? I sure do. So let's turn that frown upside down, get rid of them, and learn fast hands. Final tip. This may be a useful accessory.